The key thing we have to understand about NAMA, NAMA is a secret organisation. NAMA has its hands on properties in the city. It doesn't have to consult the city. In fact, it doesn't even have to consult the government for anything it can do. In reality, the Minister, Coveney, he won't do anything in relation to NAMA because he's on a, you know, I suppose, an election campaign for leadership of Fine Gael. So while NAMA remains a secret organisation, we're not going to find out what properties they have and what their plans to do with it. So in reality, Dublin City Council should be pressing the present government to have more say and more involvement in relation to properties that NAMA have, especially the properties that are vacant and are not contributing to housing or to commercial business. Thank you.